Today's promise, 2 Samuel 19, chapter 38, verse says, "Now whatever you request of me, I will do for you." Though this word was spoken by David to a man, yet the Lord also says that whatever you request him, he will do for you. We have placed numerous requests to God. If man himself could do as per our request, how much more our Almighty God will do, who is a million times more than man. Therefore, our God will do according to our request. What should we do if this promise was fulfilled in our lives? Yes, dearly beloved, we must walk pleasing to God. Then God will do according to our request. May this day be a blessing to you. God bless you.